think you know everything about fashion. Well, let me tell you a few things, honey. You just don't know a thing about fashion. You think you look so hot. And if I was your mother, I would never let you go out dressed like that. Never. You call yourself a girl. Look at you might as well be a lesbian the way you're dressed, honey. You think you're so hot. That outfit you're wearing has been outdated 10 years ago, honey. And that makeup you're wearing, Estee Lauder look, is tired and ugly. And that hairdo you get from Supercuts, it's ugly. Honey, I don't know where you got your sense of vogue from, but it's obvious you have to go back to school. Y'all, welcome. Welcome, all you tired queens. Let me give you a few lessons. Well, there's that nerve of that rice. He's a stud, but my little dolls, darling girls, you know you can't be sure too.